baby on board, but these flights didn't start that way. India's Jet Airways celebrated the first birth on one of their planes by awarding the baby with free flights for life. The expecting mother was traveling from Saudi Arabia to India when she went into premature labor. A trained nurse was on board and helped deliver the baby along with the crew. Jet Airways announced the gift with a post to social media, jokingly coming from the baby, thanking the airline for a lifetime of free travel. The baby joins a growing club of children born mid-flight. A woman went into labor on another airline traveling from Dubai to the Philippines 2 months before her due date. 5 hours into the flight, nurses rushed to the passenger side to deliver her baby. It's unclear if the baby got the same free flight deal, but she did get clothes. Another woman on board gave the new mom baby clothes right after it happened. Turkish Airlines applauded its crew after they helped deliver a baby girl mid-air. The surprise birth happened on a domestic trip in Africa. It's reported both the unexpected passenger and her mom were in good health and taken to the hospital after landing. Talk about in-flight entertainment. For InsideEdition.com, I'm Kelly Nealon.